All right, Jenny Johnson, here you are at the World Blood Drive. Are you ready?
Young kids, when we get together, this is the kind of stuff we like to do.
About you, Crystal, how are you feeling about donating?
Crystal wasn't really into it.
But she doesn't want to be here. That's terrible.
All those girls in the white lab coats were kind of making me nervous. You needed a 12.5 to be able to donate blood.
Well, maybe they should take bets. Who do you think's going to not do it? Who's going to fail?
We were trying to discuss who was going to be able to donate blood and who was going to epically fail.
We're going to be 3 for 3.
You think so?
I think so.
How you doing back there, Lucas?
Great.
He's doing great.
Face looked like this. Or did it look like this? She felt a little queasy while she was getting it done. She was sweating, let's just say that.
I have sweat right on my arm.
I feel like a lab rat was going to get poked and prodded and then executed.
I felt like they were Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Hyde.
Jenny, if you die, I'll make sure everybody sees your video.
Thanks, Luke. Then came the moment of truth. Ooh, I can't watch.
But you can replay it in slow motion. How are you feeling?
Druggy.
It's not as bad as I thought it would be.
Luke was real supportive. He's over there like, go Jenny! Me giving me thumbs up and yeah, you're doing great. He was awesome. I think the funnest part of the trip, though, was just hanging out and being goofy while we waited.